Knockout artist Keith Thurman is not only a vicious opponent in a boxing ring, you do not want to play pool with him. What happens when you play pool with people?
You know, always I give him my A game. I go at it hard. You know, I put the pressure on him. You know, I'm ruthless. Inside the ring, outside of the ring, you know, basketball court, whatever you want to do with me, you know, I'm going to give it all. I'm going to give it my all, man.
You're not dealing with the best in the business. Combos and punches, they hit you so hard.
One time.
To be a boxer is very tough. Endless hours. What does it take to be a good pool player?
Good pool player? I mean,
you've never seen him play until today. He impressed you. He knocked everybody out.
I've seen him fight before. So I know he's all about getting a W. I seen him in there scouting his talent. I'm doing my Sam. His talent. He went in there, he got the knockout. What more can I say?
How did you get so good in pool?
Pool is just something that I came across at a young age, 4 years old. My father used to play with me when I was 9. He was schooling me, showing me the ropes, leaving the ball all the way at the other side of the table, making sure I always had to shoot the long shots. And, you know, I just got my game throughout the years, and I just always kept going back to the table. I'd not play for a few months, and then I go back.
You know, do you have a table at home?
I don't have a table at home. You know, we're going to, in the future, we'll most likely put one in there. But, you know, I got a local, pretty much it's like a bar, pool place. It's right around the corner from my house. It's just called Billiards. It's a really friendly local place, and that's where I go most of the time to shoot my games.
Shane Mosley has a table at home in Big Bear. They play a lot. Manny Pacquiao plays a lot of pool. Ricky Hatton. Is there any boxer you want to call out for a pool game?
Whoever wants to come and get it, you know what I'm saying?
It's going
to
be like boxing? No one who's want to face you in a pool
table?
You know,
go send me a little message, you know what I mean? And we'll try to link up, you know? You know, pool's just a really fun game. It's really nice. You know, you got to be intellectual. You got to be sharp. Hand-eye coordination. You got to have a... It's all about that next shot. And you always got to take it one shot at a time. I can relate anything in the boxing. You know, you got to work your angles on the tables. People don't know, on the pool table, there is such thing as offense and defense. You know what I'm saying? So it's just a brilliant game to keep this mind sharp.
And not only that, if someone comes at you with a stick, you block and you knock them out.
That's right.
There you have it. Keith Thurman, one time. Stay tuned. He's not only a great boxer, but a great pool player. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Macy Peck reporting. Thanks.